Hello, good day, everybody. We're just doing a... Okay, well, now we're actually starting. I don't know what happened, but for some reason, my... My encoder literally did not start. Anyway, we're just going to do some usual audio checks, and then we can start. Okay. Audio seems to be good. Let's see. Yeah. Everything should be up. Yeah, that's live. For some reason, what happened? My computer was not getting a signal, so the screen was totally black. But, yes, it's working, finally. So sorry for the delay. I'm just gonna go preemptively mute my phone to prevent any telemarketers from calling me. But anyway, I think everything seems to be going well, and now we can start. Good everybody, this is Double Gameplay Videos, and tonight we're gonna be continuing Skylanders Trap Team. Not my most favorite, to be honest with you, but alone for a moment. But well, it's a Skylanders game, but nevertheless, we're gonna go finish it all the way through. Because that's what I do, right? How are you doing this wonderful Monday? This Monday where I don't have any work. Let's start off with Spyro.
Fired up.
The Skylander game after this one is Superchargers. It's the car racing one. I'm kind of excited to actually play that because it's from the developers of Swap Force, which was actually amazing. And yeah, the developers of Swap Force and CTR Nitro Fuel World. Yes, Crash Team Racing Nitro Fuel World.
Ready for another magical upgrade?
Old Spice advertisements. I remember those. Let's see. Exploding Fire Blast. Daybringer Flame. I kind of want Daybringer Flame, but I want to save the money for now. Okay, how are you doing this wonderful evening, by the way?
Wowzers! Can you believe Kaos is actually going to come with us on a ride-along? Never thought I'd see the day, but... I guess he sure loves that Wilikin factory. Ready to go check it out?
Oh, wonderful! Good job on the homework, Nuju. And of course, all the fire right. Alarm.
Buckle up your safety belt, Skylander. And Kaos. Because we are about to make Skylands history today. Boom!
And so we head on to the Wilikin workshop.
There it is, my old Wilikin factory. Mother said I'd never be able to make friends, but I proved her wrong. I made hundreds of them, out of wood! Wait, what happened to my Wilikin factory?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm still kind of creeped out about the whole you making friends out of wood thing.
Literally.
I demand you take me down there at once!
Okay, here we are. Hey, short stuff, while you're in there, can you pick me up some churros?
I've told you several times, Flynn.
Hello there, Twin Peaks.
My factory doesn't make churros!
Hey, it's no wonder you didn't have any friends. Oh, well. See ya.
Food is the best way to make friends, right? Apparently, according to Flynn. Oh yeah, you're right! Thank you for reminding me, Slender Hunter. I should download this month's free PlayStation Plus games. Okay. So let's go explore the Wilikin factory. Well, they're magical pieces of wood, Seawolves. They have their own thoughts and dreams. There's Kaos leading the way. Okay, let's go get some money. Hey, a secret little house. Spool storage shack. And we got a silly story scroll. Meh. I might read them after I clear the entire game, but... the first time I saw those story scrolls... Hey, what the heck happened there? A hidden button? Interesting. Maybe it's something up there that I missed. Holy crap, that missile thing. That's pretty unique. Wilkin Van Cafe. Oh, I don't have this guy.
Hi there, stranger. We are a Wilikin band. Making music is fun, but sound much better if we had a special noise. If Shield Shredder come play in our band, he makes special noise, and we give you special surprise.
I actually think I might have him. Hold on for a moment. I think...
Rage Mage.
Oh no, it's not him. Life Trap. Okay, thank you, Lieutenant Double Zero. Come on. Get in there.
Shield Shredder.
Yeah, there he is.
Shield Shredder, you here to make special noise so our band sound good?
Yeah, sure, let's make special noise.
Isn't special noise wonderful? Make our music sound much better, and now you get special surprise.
We got 4,000 bucks.
Do it. Left and right and left and do it.
Hope they didn't get splintered.
Left and right and left and do it. Left and right.
I don't know how the saw sound enhances their music, but okay. Okay, so let's see what the same still attacks still happen. His timer is a lot longer. His dash is the same. Hello there, Mirror Ratter. How are you doing tonight? Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of backtracking for the villain quests.
Crankies probably has the factory all locked up, but I know a secret way in. Glumshanks was always forgetting the key, so I made him dig out
special surprise for the puppets.
I'll squeeze through and open the door from the inside. Meet you there, Sky Loser. I mean, friender.
Force of habit. Thank you, Shield Shredder, I guess. Yes. Okay, so let's go explore first. I think that house over there might be it's a side mission. That's good, Mira Reher. I'm very good myself because today's my day off. Hey, Alex Gaming! No spoilers, seriously! And we get some money!
Ah, every bit helps!
That was awesome!
Thank you, Shield Shredder. Anyway, with that treasure chest done, let's solve this little puzzle over here. Anyway, great. Time out for you. But anyway. Wait, what happened to Kaos if the sewer is now flooded? Oh well, I'm pretty sure I will see him again.
This factory is under new ownership. New master is not friend to Wilikin like old master, but smell much better. Do you want
okay.
to hold this switch? Go ahead. It will be fun.
Let's go pull the switch. We'll have a lot of fun. But before that, let's go get some money.
Your astral radio. Go ahead, caller.
Hey, hello. Yes, thank you. Long time listener, first time caller. My name is Emperor K. And I was wondering, is it weird when your only friends growing up are made of wood?
Hmm? Well, I don't know you, and this isn't a college show, but yes, that is very weird.
So that's what Kaos has been doing. He's been calling into the radio show. Even Chill Bill thinks it's weird to have friends made out of wood. Yeah, Kaos is do. Alex Gaming posted a spoiler. He gets the mute. Okay, I don't think I have Undead Trapmaster. Okay, thank you, Shield Shredder.
Ready or not.
You make
we got incoming.
Out,
this is
see?
Great.
Fun.
I don't think this guy's here to come fun. He spoiled the ending of this game. I don't know. I use the mute button. I use the mute button on YouTube. But anyway, that's fine. I'm pretty sure that was gonna happen anyway at some point because otherwise it won't make much sense. But I'll just continue playing the game as normally, you know. Okay, yeah, Shield Shredder, you're up. Holy crap, he does so much damage when he's upgraded. Yeah, he does so much damage when you upgrade him. Okay, we're here at the railcar arena.
You're in for a buzz kill.
Yep. Get wrecked. These weird bird creatures. Yeah, I also disabled recommendations on YouTube for that exact reason, Justin T. Medina. I have like my ad blocker and I have it hiding the recommendations. It sucks. But you know, what can you do? Okay, Spyro, you're gonna rotate out for. We're gonna rotate up for Bash. I wanna level up Bash for some reason.
Rock and roll!
Oh no, Bash is already fully leveled up. What I was gonna level up is Sonic Boom.
Full scream ahead!
Sonic Boom! Take this! The babies also do so much damage. See those little Gryphon babies, they do like 80 damage each. You can also use the ad blocker for blocking other annoyances. Blades is somewhat leveled up. I wanna try these new characters though.
It's garbage day, see?
Holy crap, he has a face missile launcher.
Scrap shooter.
Unfortunately, I do not have a fire trap. Yes! Turn off your YouTube search history as well, if you can. It makes recommendations a lot less irritating. Oh, holy crap! They do so much damage. Okay, give me that pizza. Do your thing, babies! Unfortunately, the babies got squashed. I'm pretty sure the babies don't actually get hurt, they just teleport back into the Sonic Boom for some reason. Okay, she does so little damage to this enemy. Okay, we need somebody better. Windwheel, yes. I was.
Twists of Fury!
Alex Gaming, I'm pretty sure I will. If you do, don't spoil the game for anybody else. Oh, ultimately, I do these streams for fun and not to gain subscribers. Yo, yeah, you're right. Let's get rid of the additional on to the right. Ow, I can't see. And now I can just do this. Oh, wait, well, he has a face cannon. Ow. Oh, holy crap! Yeah, you're right. I look pretty shredded. How do you aim this thing? Thank you, Twin Peaks, 345. Holy crap! Aiming these slicers are very difficult. Okay, come here. Take this! And he's down.
Scrap shooter defeated.
Unfortunately, we do not have a fire trap, and that's one of the things I wish I bought was a bunch of extra traps. But I didn't. I didn't know it was I didn't know that was required. Sad. I do have a fire Skylander. But I don't have a fire I don't have a fire trap. I have all types of Skylanders at this point. But anyway, let's go ahead.
Villains are stronger in this zone.
Big train loading area.
These trains must be taking raw materials out to Crankcase's army. My raw materials!
So Kaos is actually in the sewer system, just just prancing around. Okay, so what's down here? Well, yeah, that's instant fall. You can't even jump. Yeah, it just despawns your character and you go back here. Wait, where are you going? The train tracks are out. Of course you can go over that. Time to shred some shield. They drop so much experience bubbles too. Public Wi-Fi. How terrible are you? Okay, let's get these experience bubbles and then let's actually cross the train thing. College Wi-Fi is indeed free, and you can use it for a while. I remember using college Wi-Fi a lot back when I went to college. Okay. So one thing I want to know is this train gonna carry me over the gap? Yes, it would. Interesting. End of the line. It's just ride the rails. Hey, we got a picture of Kaos. Legendary masterpieces. Wow, Whirlwind has a lot of money now. Okay. Let's change to a Trap Master. Ah, yeah, they might be blocking video gaming services like Steam just to save bandwidth. Because Steam, if you let Steam download, they'd like download gigabytes and gigabytes endlessly.
Nothing stands in my way.
Okay, the legendary treasure, the Traptanium just leads to pizza. Okay. Does anybody else need a pizza? I think Sonic Boom needs a pizza.
Full scream ahead.
Yeah, Sonic Boom needs the pizza. Isn't that delicious? And then back to Whirlwind. I wish I had these Skylanders from the start. Will have made the Giants and Spyro's Adventure much more interesting. Well, that's fine. Okay, what's down here?
A trap master of the magic element is required to open this gate.
I don't have a trap master of the magic element. Wish I did, though. What's in here? Sneaky beat some. Oh, it's probably Skystone Smash. Pirates of the Broken Tape. Oh, I don't have this. Unfortunately, I don't have a fire trap, so.
The villains are stronger in this zone.
He's referring to Ian, the mysterious. Oh, come on, it pushed me over. Good thing it doesn't actually kill you, but, you know. Yeah, I wish I also bought more bought Trap Masters as well, but I was running low on budget, so yeah.
This instant.
Ah, we got additionals. Okay, time to wreck these guys. I might buy more Skylanders, actually. I'll be breaking my rule. I'm gonna get the Crash Bandicoot and Neocortex one for Imaginators.
Hope they didn't get splintered.
Okay, what do they have? Rochester's house. Sweet dreams. Do I still have her? I think I replaced her.
I have been trying to sleep for a long time, but not able to do it. No sleep is no fun. Maybe Dreamcatcher come and make me fall asleep? Could be special fun.
Special fun. Let's see. I don't think I have her anymore. I switched her out or something.
Dreamcatcher.
Oh no, I still have her! Yeah, Crash Bandicoot and Neocortex have a special level on Imaginators 2.
You can help me with sleep? I go to sleep now and make dreams. Follow me into Weird Dream Portal if you want. Weird is fun!
Weird is fun! What the heck is going on here? A secret area? Okay. Now she gets a starry thing, starry bow tie. Okay, let's get out of here. We don't need the orange slices yet.
Villains are stronger in this show.
An extra platform.
Get in here, Skylander! It's much worse than I thought!
And so we follow Kaos.
Just look at this! First, that idiot crankcase has removed all my demotivational plaques. Second, today is supposed to be Evil Donut Day. Do you see any evil donuts around here? I don't. And then there's this! I ask you, what have I ever done to deserve this? On second thought, don't answer that! Oh, you go ahead. I need a moment. I'll come find you once I conquer my furious rage.
Oh, poor Kaos. Missing his evil donuts and having his artwork vandalized like that. Excuse me. I really hope I don't get sick. I'm starting to feel more cough again. Mostly because if I get sick one more time, I might lose my job, which is never fun. But getting sick in general is no fun. Unfortunately, I do not have a Kaos specific trap, so I won't be able to do that. And yeah, there is a Kaos specific trap. Okay, come on. Whirlwind is so happy. And there's a little bounce pad. Okay, open sesame. I think Nightlight and Nightmare has an adventure pack. I do have the Nightmare Express adventure pack. Okay, let's get some money. I have the Nightmare Express adventure pack, I think. Yeah, I do. There it is. The word vandalism comes from Vandals, a Germanic tribe that sacked Rome. Ooh, that's actually pretty interesting. Might actually read it up later. Let's see. Yeah, nightmare, please.
Nowhere to hide.
Hack and slash.
Nothing stands in my way.
Open your treasure chest.
Don't mind if I do.
Love it. Yeah, who doesn't love money? That's nice, Twin Peaks. Triple stream. Maybe tomorrow, because I do want to finish off How to Train Your Dragon, among other things. Ow, my face. Take that.
Ready for another magical upgrade?
If we had two players, if I had another player in me, we could fight Nightlight and Nightmare. But I don't. So that's what we will never know. Shadow Stab, Square Square Circle, Shadow Stab Combo, Square Square Triangle for Flabridge Fragment. Let's try Square Square Triangle. So combo inputs are kind of unique to this character. Ooh. Let's try. I'm not sure if I'm actually getting that combo input right. Oh, there we go. The timing for that is kind of difficult. The timing for that is very tight. There we go. There we go. The square hold at the middle is very tight. Otherwise, he just uses battle horn. There we go. That is actually very unusually tight. I'm not sure if I'm doing that right, actually. Okay, let's see what the upgrade Sonic Boom has.
Scream ahead.
Ready for another magical upgrade?
Let's see. Light is stronger than dark. Let's see. Loudmouth. Roar attack does increased damage. That's something she definitely needs. Hello there, Seawolf.
Sonic.
Ready for another magical upgrade?
Let's see. What else? Lore-wise, Light is stronger than darkness. Yeah, maybe Nightlight will win. Three's a crowd, have three babies active at once. Resonant frequencies, I don't have that. Let there be flight. Triangle to fly, increased speed and armor while flying. You said hi, Seawolves, so that's why I just said hi. Yes. Wow, her flight speed is a little better than the dragon's. Okay, Whirlwind, do you have any upgrades that we could use?
Twists of Fury!
Shopping mid-level. Always,
ready for another?
Yes, we're ready for another magical upgrade. Hello, HHTQN. Rainbows heal your allies. Dragon Flight. I don't know if this guy's a dragon, seriously. The flight power is usually something good to, Oh, she is a dragon! Dragon, unicorn, eagle, hybrid of sorts.
Ready for another
Yes, I'm ready for another magical upgrade. Rainbow chain, rainbows do extra damage. Yeah, sure.
Ready for another?
Yes, I am ready for another magical upgrade. That's why I'm here. Dual rainbows, Triple Tempest. Yeah, Triple Tempest and Dual Rainbows both sound good.
Gale Force!
Ready for another?
I wish you could, like, buy multiple upgrades. Okay, choose your path. Ultimate Rainbower, Rainbow of Doom attack upgrades, Tempest Dragon, further develop Tempest Cloud. I'm actually thinking towards Rainbow because Rainbow is cool. What do you guys think? Tempest Cloud feels more like a landmine. I'm actually leaning towards Ultimate Rainbower. If we don't like it, I can always change it with like, some money, but yeah. Yeah, faster firing of the rainbows. That's always welcome. Okay, let's go. Oh, holy crap! How is he almost dead already? So why is this Kaos poster over here? I think Dev didn't like Spyro Reignited too much. I'm not sure. No, probably Dev should answer that. But I shall be answering questions directed, not at me. Okay. Is there something down here? Nope. A battle gate! Of course, there's gonna be enemies to shoot in the face. The thing about Tempest Cloud is that it's so hard to zone in, whereas Rainbow Attacks just is a lot more direct. With Tempest Cloud, you have to like do that and hope the enemies walk into that cloud of doom. Okay, how do we open this then? There's a battle requirement, but Whee! Okay, let's go this way.
Moving like the wind.
There it is, a button. How sneaky. They should have had a different icon instead of the battle icon there then. It is a chest of money! Okay, this is gonna get this money and I'm gonna go switch her out. Okay, let's bring out a classic. Well, not really a classic, but a favorite. What's my favorite emoji? None of them. Eggplant! Eggplant! Of all things. My favorite emoji is none of them. I use text emojis like this. Like those. Except YouTube somehow replaced two of the emojis with that. Okay, whatever. I'm okay with this. I stick with a classic text emoji, to be honest. If that can even be called an emoji, because I've been using it for so long.
Nowhere to hide.
I think the word emoji is stupid anyway. And we got a soul gem for Head Rush, which
nothing
we don't own.
Stands in my way.
Oh wow, they have bombs inside them. Okay, interesting. Ow, my face! Holy crap. So far, I don't like the Flamberge attack. It's very touchy. The drawbridge has come up, and now we have to pull the lever. Okay, let's be careful. Yeah, they have landmines inside them. How cheeky. Thank you, Dreamcatcher. I like how the villains can make little comments on the side. Hint! Pick up bomb. Okay, the bomb is probably somewhere here. Ew! A friend that puts 30 emojis at the end of every Snapchat post.
Okay, Skylander. Lander. Skylander. That's gonna be some. Anyway,
classic Kaos. Okay, let's do that then. Okay.
That's right. Little... Now just set that down on one of those barriers.
Can we actually set it down on those drill thingies? There's even an 8-bit music playing in the background. I don't know if you guys can hear it.
Well,
calm down, Kaos!
Very good, Skylander! You're not half as foolish as I thought! A quarter maybe, but definitely not half. Excellent! I'm so glad I made the decision to keep bombs in here.
Let's see what other things he has to say. Okay.
It would really help if you used those bombs on the barriers!
I miss a messenger!
I thought he could stop me! I mean us! But mainly me! Well, he's about to be sorry that he ever messed with the likes of Kaos!
I remember when MSN Messenger was still a thing, but I really wasn't a big MSN Messenger guy. I was more of a Skype user. Mostly because Skype was the first messenger I used and I stuck with it. I actually irritated enough people that I keep on sticking with Skype. No, unfortunately I was too young for AOL. Well, not really too young. I just never encountered AOL because I used to live somewhere not in Canada, and internet was $100 a day, so we really never had the time for messengers like that back then. You just asked for phone numbers.
Fear my shadow.
Classic. Yeah, I tried to use phone numbers as well, but with these age, I prefer Telegram with Discord a close second. Okay. Back to Rilwind, please. I know she's a little bit My Little Pony, but
Twists of Fury.
We do need to level her up. I think I also might want to level up Nightlight. Yeah, you know what? Let's do that. Let's level up Nightlight.
See the light.
He doesn't do much damage, does he? Oh, holy crap! The combos are nice. Seriously, Dreamcatcher does so much more damage than Nightlight. Let's do this all day then.
Yeah.
Pizza for Nightlight. Yeah, I shall upgrade Nightlight. He's just way too weak right now.
Sleep time.
And so we actually enter the factory itself.
Well, hello there. My name is Dr. Crankcase, and you must be the Skylanders I've heard so much about, yes? No, really, I'm asking. Just want to make sure I'm talking to the right guy here. Oh, great, all right. Well, let's do this then.
Dr. Crankcase.
Oh, I like this guy already. I wish I could trap you, but unfortunately, I can't. I primarily still use my phone number to contact people I know in real life, but that's about it. Holy crap!
Tell me I'm not sweet.
Time to bring up my old buddy, Mr. Target.
What are you doing? Yeah, this guy is really Nightlight is really underpowered for some reason. If I can pull off that combo,
now let's see.
That's actually pretty good. What are you doing?
Fill in the vats with goo. Fill in the vats with goo.
I don't have a tech track.
Hey, I just realized what this party needs. Barrels. Yes.
Everybody loves barrels.
Drop my beloved barrel baddies.
Okay, you know what? Let's go change. Try not to get hit. Yeah, that's a good idea. Let's not get hit.
Hey, I hate
what is this?
But I'm a pretty bad guy, so
orange slice. Except Nightlight could have used that.
I don't know about you, but I'm having a good time.
It's a pretzel. Hey, some experience bubbles.
What a trip, huh? I mean, we are really getting into it, aren't we?
Gotcha!
Now just hold still. This won't fit.
Oh,
hey,
yes.
Good at this. I'm not the first bad guy you've tangled with, huh?
Okay, Blades is actually pretty decent against this guy. Give me the pretzel. Yeah, there's gonna be Doom Raiders I won't be able to trap, mostly because I don't have the right kind of trap. I wish I actually bought more traps now.
Oh, that reminds me. Speaking of bad guys, check this out.
It's a barrel.
What the?
What the?
I demand that you release me! Hey, ow! He demands. That's a good one. Hey, I just hope we can be friends when this is all over.
Yeah, after I bash your face in. What's this? Okay, interesting. I can still jump over it. Just a bit of a hindrance, that's all.
Help me, Skylander!
Oh, holy crap! It's glue. You can't jump or move for like a split second. Okay, you can actually attack the barrels so they don't explode in your face. Okay, I'll just do that then.
Oh, sure. You're one of mine. You despoiled it immediately, but you can't stop him.
What are you doing? Whoa, they're making bad Wilkins. Big bad Wilkins. Ow! Holy crap! 80% of my health just went away with one hit. I'm not sure if I have enough armor for I don't know if I have enough armor for Blades, because he takes just too much damage. Okay, I think I found the right combo for this guy. Okay, we're running out of time.
Now
Okay, I think I'm gonna go stick with ranged attacks, like the... Oh, holy crap! Okay, we need to switch character. Somebody with more range. Buckthorn, you're the closest one.
Straight to the point!
I don't know why he's considered series one. He's trap team. Okay, this works. This works! And he's down. But unfortunately, not the actual boss.
Oh, thank goodness you saved me, Skylander. Now if you're just an... Oh!
Looks like I'm a little late to the party.
The important thing is that you showed up. Now help me take down this Skylander, will ya?
Pop-Tart or Boomjet? Yeah, those are both good choices.
I think I'm gonna leave that part up to you. But I would like to borrow Kaos for a spell here.
Hey! Stop that!
And Kaos got taken away.
Trust an undead werewolf. Who can you trust, right? Guess we better get back to that big battle of ours. But I'm just warning you here. I might have to turn it up a notch or two.
Oh, what's this?
Perfecto.
Oh, even if Popcorn is floating, well, he's damaging himself. I will not stream Final Fantasy, sorry, they just are very long. You again?
Just want to say before we go any further, this has been a real treat.
Come on. And the guy gets, in the background gets shredded. Find appropriate wood cheaper shredding wood.
Come on, it'll be fun.
Come here. Yes, I've actually rendered all of Crash Bandicoot now.
Come on, it'll be fun.
Oh crap!
Oh, come on, now time to bring up my old buddy, Mr. Tuck.
I mean, who needs to aim when you have homing, right? Ow, my face.
Another case where you might
want to
hold real still. Heads up.
No thanks. Nope.
Dreamcatcher present. Dream tornado.
I'm trying to read what Luju's saying, but I'm getting just more and more confused the more I read it. Gale!
Dr. Crankcase defeated.
And unfortunately, I don't have a tech trap, so he's gonna get stuffed inside a prison directly. Excellent! Crankcase capturer, and I didn't even capture him. So where did they take Kaos then? That's okay, Luju.
Can't believe those punks snatched Kaos right out from under our noses.
Well, he is kind of a little guy. No big loss, though, right? Huh?
Maybe. But what do you think the Doom Raiders could want with him now?
Well, I just might have the answer there, Buzz. According to my strange anomaly detector, I'm detecting a very strange anomaly around the clock of Skylands right now.
Whatever happened to the information squid?
My guess is they need Kaos for their ultimate weapon, so Wolfgang took him to the clock, where they are attempting to change the very fabric of time somehow.
That sounds terrible. and kind of confusing, so we'd better go stop him.
Yeah, let's do just... Oh, something new is happening. Okay, enough time to do an arena battle. They want to start another level at this point. I kind of want to keep... Well, I kind of want to continue playing. You guys will want to continue playing?
Ready for another magical upgrade?
Yeah, let's go upgrade something. Bounce back, puffing increase, deal damage, it reflects nearby projectiles. Prickly body. Armor is increased, which reduces damage taken. Yeah, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's go check out the new part and then we'll call it right there. Ooh! Okay, let's go check out the new part. The new addition to the academy, I mean. How do you get there, anyway? You get up with the ladder inside, for sure. Yeah, I'll go into overtime if I do another level. Let's see, how do you get up there? Oh, I was expecting a ladder. How do you get up there? Pop Thorn is getting bigger, yeah. Let's just have the normal Pop Thorn for now. Is it this one? Or is it a button? It's just a courtyard tower again. Which is the side-scroller platformer part. Which has very good soundtrack, by the way. What's this way? Nope, that's the exit. I don't know how you get to the new audition then. Let's have somebody else. I can have more upgrades for other Skylanders, yeah. But I don't have enough money for any of the Skylanders I want to upgrade right now. Where's the arena battle anyway? I kind of forgot. Is it this one? Is it this guy?
Oh yeah! Rumble Club is back!
Yeah, sure, let's do that.
Hit that Rumble Club again?
Yeah. Phoenix Nest. Yeah, sure. Bombs are dropping from the sky. Watch out. Let's just try a few of these and then I'll call it.
Full scream ahead.
Yeah, we're gonna be using this guy. I'm guessing you can't really change characters. Dreamcatcher. I'll upgrade him later.
Rawr, taking over this nest. I'm sure the birds won't mind. We're under siege from pirates. They're just dropping bombs willy-nilly. I didn't even ask them to, but let's pretend that's part of the challenge.
Okay. Is this like a bomb survival challenge? Yeah, it is. It is a bomb survival challenge with a couple of additional sometimes. Holy crap, he does so much damage now. I like this. Okay, Nightlight. I'll upgrade him later, I guess. I think I said that already. Ha! They hit themselves. Oh, wow. That's nice. They can do like burst damage if they're positioned just right. Yummy orange. And here's Buzz from Spyro just dropping in. Are these vegetable guys just, like, randomly throwing stuff?
Well, that was great! But let's see how you handle this next challenge!
We got some money! And we got that orange. Yeah, the babies are out. Yeah, while flying, it's hard to aim, but he takes less damage. What's this? Okay, I was distracted by the birds for a bit. Okay, come on. It's a little safe zone. Why will I re-add Spyro without the chat? The best part of the streams, especially during Spyro, was the chat. What's this? Oh, it's a big robot. Ah, I got frozen. You, sir, will have to go. Nice! Hey, a pretzel, but they don't need it yet. An entire army of chill bills over there. Delicious. It's fine to get a little damage. Come on. And we got some more experience. The bombs are more annoying than anything. They don't do too much damage. Just 11 damage, which isn't too bad. So I'm just waiting for the bombs to finish dropping. Okay. I think the pretzel was a trigger somehow. Oh, goody, we have like an entire squadron of broccoli guys. Wait, what the heck are they doing? They're getting eaten by the birds.
You keep winning, kid. You're gonna be champ in no time.
And that's what we want. Wow, that challenge was a little lame. Meh. I might do the battle arena sometime, but right now they're just kind of bland. Anyway, I think it's been an hour, so I'm gonna call it right here. This has been Skylanders Trap Team, and me and Dev might actually stream something together again sometime later tonight. But we'll work on something, and then we'll talk to you guys later. Tomorrow, for sure, I might go for a triple stream again. Finish How to Train Your Dragon and all that. And, yes, thank you. And, okay, yeah, Dev wants to do Monster Hunter World. We're gonna do it together. But yes, in that case, I forgot what to say, but I thank you everybody for coming out today, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye for now. Thank you, Nuju. Thank you everybody for coming. I'll see you guys later.